Ladies and gentlemen, I was away this last week, and let's see what happened in the last 30 days in Massachusetts. 6,591 active listings. 9,765 homes actually went under contract and contingent, and 5,500 homes sold, closed, checks in the mail, new buyers, new sellers, everybody's happy, right? So as you can see, there's a lot more demand still. In the last week, 1,700 properties, 2,300 under agreement, and 1,100 homes actually sold. Now, if you're looking to do business in Massachusetts, you have to understand you're not the only one. Everybody's having the same problems, right? Sellers are scared to sell because they don't know what they're going to buy, right? And even in other states, it's still a little bit of a crazy market. So you got to make sure you time it perfectly so you do not lose any deposits. And as a buyer, you got to be very, very careful when you're waiving all these contingencies. You have to be super careful. Now, if you want to write your offer the best and risk as little as possible, but yet still keep your best foot forward, follow the links below and we'll be able to help you. My name is Dave, DNA Realty Group. That's the market update for the state of Massachusetts.